It's my maestro on the beat, baby.
Today, we go party.
We go party.
And to party.
Hey, yeah.
Guess it there.
Guess it there.
Plus the money.
You know, we've got a special guest in the studio for the very first time here on the Ngongo Parliament. We've got Mr. Limpepe. I've been told his name is Mr. Casey.
Yes.
He is from the Obuwefi's constituency, but he currently resides in Artumba's constituency. And according to Mr. Limpepe, they're the ones building your constituency, Artumba. So
not
I don't know.
Best of my knowledge.
Well, the interesting thing is that I've been restricted to the only information I get here are from these three opponents. But for the first time I have got right here, you know, somebody who can give me authentic information about the music industry in this country. Finally, I get proper information. Mr. Limpepe, Mr. Casey, please tell me what it has been like for you. What, you released a new song, yes?
You have a new album.
You've got a new album.
Yeah.
Okay, let's start with it. Tell us. I just heard it. They call Them Here Words.
Them Go Yeah Word. Is
them
that Them
Go
Yeah
Them Go Yeah Word.
Them
all right.
Yeah Word, sir.
Okay, what is it all about? And tell us more about this new album.
You only have two more, Yabeji.
Well, that's who I am.
She speaks English in a way that you will be looking at her.
Oh, yeah.
You understand? You look at her very, you focus so that you don't miss one line. So I've been successfully paying attention to her. So now let me react to what she has said. And for those of you that don't understand what she said, she's asking me about my new album and she knows about music. I'm tired. But it's okay. My new album is out and it's titled Attention to Detail. It's 22 tracker album, Overloaded. It belong, artists will release a song like that in one album. But I decided to go that route now for some specific reasons. So the album is out, it's in the market, it's online, in all the stores online. And a couple of videos have been out, the one with Olamide. I did that one in Otumba's constituency also. It's a Yoruba song, We Go Party. And I did one with Fino. Masquerade song, it's called Dance, and Them Go Hear Word is with techno. A lot of songs with Two Face, Flavor, Sour Soul from Kenya.
I know them.
You know them?
I know them. They sing music in slow motion. They have one music like that. They play guitar.
Yes.
Like that, your brother.
I know that. You see, you have a good memory.
Oh, a good memory. Master, please let me tell you before I going to go away from all the things that is involving in this. You see, my brother have come with something to enable people to win big money. They are talking about 2 million if you know you can dance. Master, I have some people in my constituency, Abaji, they can break my dream. This is the time for them now to come and win 2 million naira in the music of the album. Yes, from the Nipupu.
They're going to dance
and they're going to post it.
What kind of you need to explain, because this politics is not looking very good, but you know, we don't even know. Because let me tell you, we don't even know we are going back. Because my table, shut up, we can form a group.
And Tawanku, please, we are going to dance with our own. Okay. But let me ask you now, which of the songs?
We'll just do it for our children.
Yes. Which of the music are they going to dance? Let me ask you now, which of the music are they going to dance to win this money now?
The music they will dance is Title Dance, featuring Fino. It's on my album. You can download it online anywhere. If you're able to dance that song very well and you get the highest view, highest comment, and highest like on my Instagram page, you're going to be going home with 2 million naira.
Can I do ballet?
If the ballet, if you get highest view and like on top of your ballet.
Okay, so I can do ballet.
Man, it's again ballet.
It's not ballet.
Please, there's something I wanted to pass in the information because of where to have the CD in case of some people that cannot be able to download it online. They don't have data, they don't have where nobody have food.
Internet.
Go to Music Planet inside the artisan area. Go there, is the one he's selling the CD. Go home, we
are
there.
Are you talking about the original or the pirated?
No, original. I also have my autographed one there.
Yes,
one an autographed one.
Another music store around, man. I said, can you buy me my hat?
Bam.
Thank you, because yes. Aja,
Phyllis, I need this information because I tell you this politics is not looking good this year.
Yes, sir.
So, Tanko, you want to reduce this honorable house to dancing for 2 million naira?
Let me tell you something. You understand?
You can't even say you should raise it to
2-1. As long as the money comes, okay, we are not going to
raise it. If you raise it to 2-1, will you dance?
It's a good start, but I go just 2 million. You should be
able to get it. Aja, Lemfofo, can you tell us, if I do the video, where will I put it? How will you see it? Because if I do the video, leave it for my phone, will you see it?
I cannot. Am I a witch?
I don't know.
The only way I will see it, you need to hashtag the video. The hashtag is hashtag KC Dance or hashtag KC Dance Challenge. If you do that, I will see the video.
So, KC go pay me at the hashtag. Because if I do video, give hashtag. Hashtag, tell me say KC.
The hashtag will give
KC. So,
Konje ye, deba shebe, maari, deba hashtag ye, maari, timbari, maagbe. So the phone me, and people mama like here. They will be liking and commenting. And when they finish, if they say you are the highest liker that they have in their mind, I'll give you 2 million.
Where you go? No, money is here.
Can I just suggest something?
Please suggest it.
Is it possible you just give us the 2 million?
Without the dance.
The problem with this country.
What is the problem?
No, I'm tired.
No, Casey, we have to use politics on this. You understand? You have to be politically minded, Casey. Now, the problem is this. We know we have win already.
Yes.
How?
Who voted you to? Let me tell you something. They say you have paid. Whatever you do, have paid.
Yes.
And if you don't have paid, you have grace. All of them are girls.
Mm-hmm.
There's no boy inside.
So you have faith and grace. You lie down there.
What I am saying is this, Casey. If you give us this money, it will aid us to buy.
Costume.
Thank you. Buy costume. And then why we buy the costume? We wear it. Came to me now. Yes. Shut up. Let's get 2 million. I'm trying to help us.
Why do I have to dance for the money that I can send Bolaji and Tokumbo?
Choneko, you cannot afford this money.
I'm a bit of better.
Listen, all of you, you have to stop. I mean, we already know you're all millionaires. Mr. Casey, now we need some more specifics. Shut up. We need a specifics to this. What is the age bracket? Is that an age bracket?
You no get to make you no get age bracket.
I don't know. You cannot get
the money.
I don't agree. Bracket cannot be in this.
No, please. No bracket. No.
Bracket is already a superstar.
Yes, bracket is not there.
Talking about the age range.
Okay, age range. There is no Range Rover, not to talk of sport. But the only thing I know is that everybody, small begin, big begin, parents. In fact, parents and children, everybody can dance.
Yes. Can you do it as a group or just singles?
Possibly.
He has
to dance as a group. No, listen.
Okay, they can do a
group
or they can do single.
Thank you.
You tell me, no!
You know what? He's not like this, our guest. He's doing as if he understands. But I like the way you just whisper and give her
control. Yes, that is how. I want to remind him of my brother something. Because before we move into this dance, if you look very well, you will remember that. We are the one in this house. We are the one that teaching Michael Jackson how to dance before he died. All the people that are dancing. We are teaching them how to dance before they die.
So
what are you doing here? Why don't you?
No, I don't need to be there because this is fighting for my contiguous people. What I'm saying is this: if you're going to bring that half of that money, let us keep because we are going to win. We will win. This is
Since you don't want
to bring in nepotism into this.
No,
man, forget it. This nepotism you are always calling. You see. Nigeria, somebody won't give us 2 million. You won't drag her. South African money gone. You won't drag her.
He said Naira, not Rand.
But
what
bring nepotism here?
Because
he people, please, South Africa, come here and drag our money.
No, that's xenophobia, darling.
All of them are brothers. What's wrong with you now? Nepotism, they're not fitting.
I just want to know if the Igbos are collaborating to ensure that they win. I mean, he is Casey is from
my consequence.
talking about keeping the money. That's why I asked.
Is
nepotism involved in
this? What Obwebi was trying to say is this, because we are politicians, we are very close to the people. The people know us and we know the people.
Now,
no, listen, can I say something? Casey, you know the problem you have is that you are far away. Kagane, now you are sometimes in trouble in the London. We are here. Kagane, give us this money to keep.
Keep, yes.
So that even if we spend it, will be by mistake. But we will not.
No, we are going to spend it.
So that if the winner comes, you will just say,
now,
okay.
You people have created recession and not doing our job. You created it by yourself. You face it by yourself. My money is for competition.
Casey, let me explain this one.
Amma Yoruba.
Yes,
in every governmental policy, before we could get a few approval, you are give us something.
Yes. Okay, you that's right.
You're talking about a bribe.
No. They can pass the constitution. You can pass the whatever you want to.
My company is non-governmental organization. It's a charity organization.
Lefoko, can I ask you a question? Did you pay for tax?
Yes,
My company is charity.
We can't take it. Let me tell you what they are trying to see. They don't want to come. They are not coming. Let me tell you. You see, the way you are looking at all these people that are here, some of them, this one, so what I'm trying to say is,
before we go, I want to say thank you very much for coming over.
Did I give you the money?
No, it's not about the money. The fact that you know, Nigeria right now, a lot of people have a confusion, and you people are making people happy.
Yes,
even sometimes when we mistakenly steal money, I mean, when we mistakenly keep money, then we don't. Some of you people try to do music for the children to not go there. We say thank you very much, and I love the fact that inside you are 22 music, 22 or 21, Kache?
22.
20 inside you are 22 music. You don't cost anybody.
Yeah, nobody.
You don't have any hits in speech. We say thank you very much. You did not even talk about Nigeria and Ghana rice. We say thank you very much. We thank you for all the time. And we also want to say the entertainment industry is doing very well.
Yes,
oh, thank you.
And we want to thank you for that. And we hope
that come back again
next year. When you do another album, if you don't put our name inside, we will ban you.
There's no need to ban you. Man, I think for me, since Tanko have given him closing speech, I go give him my own.
Cheneko, you have already up, Oka.
Go ahead, please. We've got to round things up.
Thank you very much. Because a lot of our youth, they are wasting time going for one talent hunt and another talent hunt. Some are writing one mathematics competition, English competition, because of 200,000. But now you can dance your way to 2 million.
Before we are round up, please, I want to tell my brother to ensure that he always come home to bring this entertainment. To bring it home. You have done it again. Even the flavor is doing it. But when you are going to Lagos, tell the boy that said that banana should fall, you should come with granite. Don't tell his brother.
I will tell him.
Take you to the road. Omo wa kin test ye.